It's opening night of high school football season, and that means it's the return of High School Playbook.
Fred is live at Trinity High School, where the Rocks are not only defending state champs, but national champs as well. They got a lot going for them, hey, Fred?
No doubt about it, Rick. Vic, in fact, this is one of the mildest season opening nights I can remember in some time. It's actually very comfortable right now. Hello again, everybody. Welcome to Trinity, an opening night of the 2012 prep football season. Now, the Rocks host Brentwood Academy from Nashville, Tennessee at 7:30. Trinity is a defending national champion, now going for a 10th Kentucky Big School State title in the last 12 years. Led by head coach Bob Beatty, who's got all of his key skill players returning for their senior seasons, including quarterback Travis Wright, running back Galen Dawkins, and wide receiver James Quick. Plus, the Rocks have an excellent defense, including defensive end and USC commit James Hatcher. An issue for Trinity tonight, it must replace all of its starting offensive linemen after heavy losses to graduation. We'll hear from the Rocks in 30 minutes. The game of the night may be Central hosting Manual. The Yellow Jackets won 12 of 15 games last season for their fourth Kentucky 3A state title in the last 5 years. The Jackets must replace the loss of running back Anthony Wales, one of the most productive runners in Bluegrass prep history, now with Western Kentucky. Meantime, Manuel had a 9-3 record last season with two of those three losses to eventual national champion Trinity. Jackets head coach Ty Scroggins knows he's got a big job ahead tonight as Central's lost five straight to Manuel.
You know, we have big pieces to fill. You know, of course, Anthony Wells and then Taj Millick and Cornelius on the offensive side of the football. But, you know, it's replacing Anthony is going to be real tough. We're going to be by committee this year, and hopefully Darius Cox and some of them other guys can step up and be able to run the football for us. We got a lot of work to do. We got to replace a lot of people on the offensive line. So there are some things, small things that we got to take care of. But, you know, everybody's going to be out there gunning for us.